Hyderabad has been a witness to a royal tradition spanning over hundreds of years. The city as it is today is a blend of ethnic charm with modern technological outlook. The City of Pearls, as in true sense today, stands for secularism, the Ganga Jamna Tehzeeb, and has all the potential to become a prosperous international city. The word Hyderabad is almost synonymous with iconic structures, great food, and the grand annual consumer event, the one and only Namaish. An annual gathering of traders, businessmen who used to bring in their plethora of diverse products, handicrafts, artificial jewelry, clothes and industrial products, etc. The people of Hyderabad and neighboring districts and states would visit the sprawling 23 acres of consumerism gifted by the Nizam of Hyderabad, meaning Osman Ali Khan. Numaish of the annual exhibitions sparkled over the decades of glory of being shown or splendor of Hyderabad. In 1938, the Usmania Graduates Association, a group of young, educated and committed youth of Hyderabad, raised small fund to exhibition stalls to support their economic survey research. The idea of exhibition should be credited to Mr. Mahmood Ali, lecturer, City College. The three-decade-long relentless efforts and human service of late Shankarji and other Usmanians shaped the exhibition society on principle and pledges a non-profit orientation. Every rupee raised through this annual exhibition over the decades would go to the educational requirements, thus structuring an edifice called Educated Telangana and obviously India. Exhibition Society's mantra, Exhibition for Education. Now this year, Exhibition, the Numaish turns 75 years. Iconic symbol of industrial revolution of progressively emerging India with social, economic, cultural diversification serving education and at the back end. The Exhibition Society as of today sponsors 18 educational institutions spread across Hyderabad and other regions of Telangana.
Kamala Nehru Polytechnic College for Women Exhibition Grounds Hyderabad. Sarojini Naidu Vanita Mahavidyalaya Exhibition Grounds Hyderabad, which recently celebrated Golden Jubilee. Sarojini Naidu Vanita Pharmacy Mahavidyalaya Exhibition Grounds Hyderabad. Lal Mohini College of Education Warangal. Sardar Patel College Secunderabad. The Venkateshwara College Suryapet. Kasturba Gandhi PG and Degree College for Women Secunderabad. Kasturba Gandhi Junior College for Women Secunderabad. Sri Lakshmi Narasimha Swami College Bhuvanagiri. Central Institute of Commerce Secunderabad. Shankarji Memorial Girls High School Exhibition Grounds Hyderabad. OGA and Exhibition Society College of Education Parikha. Rajiv Gandhi Industrial Training Center Nirmal. Sri Ramalingeshwara Degree College Kulkacharna. Sri Venkateshwara Engineering College Suryapet. J.V. Narasimha Rao Vidyaniketan School Nirmal. Sri Bhramarampa Mallikarjuna Swami College of Education Kalvakurti. And Free Dispensary L.N. Gupta Memorial Dispensary Exhibition Grounds Hyderabad. Vanita Pharmacy College at Karnika, recently inaugurated by our Honorable Chief Minister of Telangana, Sri K. Chandrasekhar Rao Garu.
Many scholars, educationists, public service experts, IPS and IAS officers and sports stars are the alumni of various educational institutions supported by the Exhibition Society.
It was a tradition to visit the exhibition with family and friends and cherish the evening with shopping, eating and of course the amusement rides. Of mesmerizing movements of each and every individual's memory lane. The Exhibition Society was a springboard for many budding entrepreneurs who made it big.
The Exhibition Society pledged its philanthropic stance over the decades and reacted fastidiously on natural calamities through service, monetary support and other reconstruction activities. The All India Industrial Exhibition, since its inception, has been visited by luminaries like His Highness the Nizam of Hyderabad, Mir Osman Ali Khan, and great Indian political legends Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, Babu Rajendra Prasad, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Lal Bahadur Shastri, Khan Gulzafar Khan, Rajaji, Indira Gandhi, Rajiv Gandhi, Neelam Sanjeev Reddy, NGR, and many other eminent people from the Indian political firmament. The Silent Service Mission for Education and Nation Building, the Exhibition Society. On the glorious 75th year of the Society, we today in great respect and love remember our committed members over the decades, transforming a small group for service to a phenomenon as it is today. It's with their collective vision and true statesmanship qualities a society of this magnitude was built. The Exhibition Society rededicates itself to continue the spread of education in the Telangana region with special emphasis on girl students.
Jai Telangana!
Jai Hind!